Did you know in Bullet Train? During the fight scene in the snack car, a bottle of Miraval wine can be seen behind Ladybug. Miraval Winery was owned by Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie until she sold her shares after their divorce.